that Dion Bouton was a French automobile manufacturer and rail car manufacturer operating from 1883 to 1932. The Dion Bouton Motorette Company began manufacturing in Brooklyn, New York, 1901. This 1908 Roadster is a two-seater powered by a 10 horsepower twin cylinder engine.